Yeah, yeah. Shades closed for this one. Forgive me. I'm recording this on Instagram Live, man. So if you in this, you already know the vibes, man. Yeah. Never was one for honor roll. How much of this music can I make until I'm bound to blow? I'm sacrificing everything just trying to make it go. There's more performers on the stage than the entire show. But you already know, false statements, y'all complacent, so I can't fuck with you. If you a fan of my music, can't fall in love with you. Told myself this year I'm famous, that's a rough issue. Been lying to myself, I've been having trust issues. Forgive me, I'm moving at top speeds, no slowing down. I've been going harder since 18 and they want me now. I never forgot about making mama proud. Visit her on a cape just to tell her that I'ma take her out. I woke up on a PJ, getting a BJ for Pete's sakes. Been touring hard, man, for weeks straight. I imagine that my life for years straight. Asking Hanny if we got paid yet while eating steaks. I know I'm going platinum and gold. I turned down all the money, I wouldn't give him my soul. Are you heating up right now while we've been left in the cold? I grew up in New England, my whole life been paying the tolls, man. My highest plays come out of Chicago. End on a high note like my name was Demi Lovato. I'm in a spiral, haters talking, I take the high road. I'm living life though, fully focused on hitting my goals. It's just another day of me just living life. I grew up riding around my hood on pedal bikes, yeah. They don't give me daps because I'm partly white. I asked my mama for advice, she told me never take advice. Life, and lately how I feel. Numbers they been offering to me are way too fucking real. Holding out for every single fee, I know I'm worth the meals. I'm counting every dollar bill while eating off the dollar meals. And to people that are calling my phone, I need some time to go relax, so please leave me alone. I need my lady to just text me that she's ready, come home. Until then I got a lineup that's just ready to bone, man. I think that I'm addicted to this. If I don't make it, you can bet me that I'm ending this shit. Suicide ain't on my mind, but man, I'm killing for this. And anybody in my way is just in danger of his, dog. I know I gotta keep me in check because I'm good, but lately I've been really feeling the stress. Last week I had this feeling strangely depressed. You should see what I was writing, man, my mind was a mess, but fuck it. Homie, I was built for this shit. I got Alexis in my bed and she just sent me a pic. I'm at the studio the second while I'm recording this hit. She said to put her in a song and so I'll save it for this. Yeah, I think I need to talk to the beat. Last album went and flopped, but man, I hardly repeat. Since December, I done tripled everything that I leaked. I'm doing numbers independent, that's some sign I can't reach, but look. I wrote this while driving out of the city. I was texting while I'm driving. This girl's amazing and pretty. She snapping my phone. She living at home. She crazy in the head, but she got the craziest dome. Forgive me.